This is the sawfish that I caught in Southwest Florida. And it's being tagged by researchers right now.